Of over 30 species of parrotfish living on the reef, bumphead parrotfish are among the more unusual ones. I think you can tell how it got its name. Let's leave it at that. Either way, parrotfish collectively got their name not only because of bright colors, but also because of their beak-like teeth. They use them to grind coral and eat the algae inside. Of course, what comes in must come out, and this is how much of the sand on Coral Cay beaches is made. You could tell your friends you've sunbathed on a beautiful stretch of fish poo on your holiday, though we don't recommend saying that. But it is true.